person we should be touching into. But
in total, 24 clubs from various parts of the country are taking part in the ongoing National Swimming Championships at Windhoek Academy, Chivuri. The swimmers that have been selected to represent the country internationally, they have used the event to test their performance, as confirmed by the President of Uganda Swimming Federation, Moses Mwase.
We have Kirabo, we have Tara, we have Tendo and Adnan that will be representing us in swimming at the World Aquatics Championships in Fukuoka, Japan, which is from the 14th to the 31st of August. We also have three athletes that will be representing Uganda in open water swimming, and that is Hayan Kisitu, Swagia Mubiru and Adnan Kabuye. So we're using these competitions as a testing opportunity for people to just check their skills, for people to do a bit of sizing with their opponents, to ensure that when they go to Japan, they're in very fine condition.
This year's event has attracted a total of 8 new clubs. Participants have highlighted the key lessons learned from this year's event.
And he knows he does! He gets it! And it's a 27-5! Tendo! Mfunye Zapamit!
Nugwenda swenda ni mpeku miliange. Najiwade Tendo, najiria zozo.
As Heart Swim Club, we've learned a lot from this event. It's a qualifying event for the national team, so we would like to thank the USF for organizing this event. We are really grateful. Now, as Hearts, we've learned a lot. From this event. Our swimmers are really doing well. They are really cutting their times down. As a new club, we have been in this event for 2 times, and our swimmers are really doing pretty well. They are cutting their times, giving good promising times. Yes.
My name is Katumba Andrew Bedmoisiva. I am a member of the Bass Swim Club. And today's event that really touched me was 200 freestyle. It made me learn to build up confidence and know not to fear, because I thought we're going to be a really long distance, but I learned that I should just man up, because I am a captain, 19, and represent my swim.
Getters are the defending champions of the National Swimming Championships that is ending tomorrow at Kampala Prince Naguru. I'm Olivia Nakate reporting for the news.
Magera Steve. First medalist. Second.